Hi there, Arpita here. Do you want to buy khadi online? In today's video, I am going to share some details, benefits of khadi and the brands where you can buy them online. So stick on until the end of the video. What is khadi? It is hand-woven natural fiber fabric which is mainly found in northern side of India. Nowadays, it is broadly used in India, Pakistan and Bangladesh. This khadi fabric is normally woven in cotton fiber, but you can see some of fabrics in wool or silk as well. All these fibers are spun into a fabric on a wheel which is called charkha. It keeps your body cooler in summer and warmer in winter. Such a special feature, isn't it? In order to improve the look of the fabric, some kind of starch is added to the fabric so it feels a little stiff. If you wash it, the starch will go. If you like to have the fabric stiff, then you can use some starch while washing your khadi fabrics. If you look at the places from where this khadi is coming, Gujarat and Rajasthan are known for khadi poly, while Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir are known for woolen khadi. Its adaptability to weather makes khadi truly unique. Another good reason to use khadi clothing is its highly durable quality. Unlike most fabrics, khadi ages beautifully and does not wear out easily. Khadi is expensive because it demands time, labor, years of expertise of spinners, weavers, and tailors. As more and more powered machines are used, the process became faster and less difficult, leading to mass production. So the price goes down. As any other handloom fabric, khadi is in its pure form when it is woven by hand and has some imperfections. Machine-made khadi fabrics will not have any lumps, missed weave, or any kind of imperfections. This is a good way to identify hand-woven fabric from a machine-made. This hand-spun organic fabric is ideal for Indian weather conditions. Khadi is a skin-friendly fabric that breathes and uses no chemicals in manufacturing. So, whether it is a shirt, sari, kurta or top, get your quota of khadi clothing. The brands that are dedicated to making khadi are Tritva Khadi, Only Khadi, I Wear Khadi, Mati Crafts, 11:11, Runway Bicycle, Nicobar, Buno Silo, Love the World Today, The Pot Plant. These are only some of the brand names. There are other brands like Ajivo, Myntra, Amazon also sell khadi garments. I will leave all the links in the description box. You can check them out. If you choose to buy khadi directly, you can Google for khadi bandar near you. These are dedicated shops selling khadi fabric. Choose khadi as one of the fabrics in your wardrobe. It is very sustainable, falls in slow fashion category, definitely eco-friendly. This Independence Month, make sure to buy one khadi garment at least. You can even gift khadi clothes to your family members. Let's make small changes to have great benefits for ourselves.
If you are looking for more information about khadi, there is a video where I have collaborated with one of my good friends. I'll leave the link in the description box. You can go check that out. Make sure to subscribe to my channel as there are more informative videos are lined up. Don't forget to click that bell icon so that you won't miss any future video notifications from my channel. Until my next video, bye.